Time for celebrity fortune cookie. Let's cut a cookie and a celebrity, and we've got, oh. Okay, now this is someone I can probably almost guarantee that very few people who watch this will know who this gentleman is. He is a novelist and a journalist, and he has a very good podcast with Matt Taibbi called America Today. No, America, sorry, I misspoke. It's America This Week, and I find him to be a very articulate and amusing personality. So look up Walter Kirn, and you'll see that this is not far off from his normal velocity and method of communicating big ideas. Don't waste time on what might have been. Don't waste time on what might have been. Yeah, I mean, that's just good advice. It's not a fortune per se, but it is good advice. Now, in your case, let's alter it and say that that this week, this entire week, you are going to be mindful of any time-wasting activity, and you will not succumb. And in fact, you'll get more done this week than you have in quite some time. That's what the fortune is for you today. Okay, so there you go. A new person you probably never heard of, and a fortune that hopefully will come true for you. And I will see you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Hey there, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. We've got new videos every day, and we hope to keep in touch with you.